Something for him to do, and she said yes, of course. And so from 5:30 to 6:30 our son will be chopping vegetables for the homeless people and serving them. Now I know he has a problem getting up at that hour, but then I asked her son Charlie, who is 6'4 250 pounds, to please come by my house and go up to the bedroom, pick the boy up by the face and take him down and put him into the car.
So that's why you took.
Well, that was the second place. The first place I took him was to the Army recruiter. And I was dead serious about it, Claire. He sat in the car, Dad, where are you taking me? I said, we're going, I'm putting your, you know what, in the Army. And so we got in line. I didn't know that that many parents were taking their children down. But there's 50 parents with 50 kids, boys and girls, mind you. Standing there. Some of them had the kid by the neck. Some of one lady had a rope around the boy's neck. Another father had his hand in his pocket like I said, you move. So we're standing there, and after about seven people went in and came out, the Army recruiter came outside with a bullhorn. And the man said, listen to me, all you parents who brought your little kids here to be put into the service because your kid ran up money over the weekend.